My fellow Americans, a short time ago,
Joe Biden beat me in the election. And not only did he win, he won by a lot, actually. Therefore, it is time for me to step aside.
Because let's face it,
I wasn't probably on my game and I wasn't doing so well. And,
you know, I'm the only president in history
to lose the popular vote
twice
and to get impeached.
It's time for a change.
Greatest dream in the world is that Joe Biden wins, because
the winner of this vote was decided by a fair and open election. Therefore, I humbly concede to Joe Biden.
The American people have responded.
And they said to me,
you're fired.
Being